Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for mirror exchange. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy?
During the night howling, yes, he is not there.
Weird way to lock something up. Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good. Someone's in there.
But if he says Peruvia.
That's not good.
Ew, but you're weird.
Mirror up. I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. The hiss is gone. It's dealt with. Altered item to worry about. Altered item up there. That wasn't so bad.
Gibson, male, age 28. He also played approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his... you
That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, I need to know where it is. Need to find the other pages. Should be one more page. Done and done. I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose?
How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really, just super.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
anything creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things. Got to be an altered item. This thing again. I never did like flamingos. Too pink. Disappearing ducks. Great. Quacking.
Every altered item on your list is now back in the Panopticon, safe and sound.
That's a load off my mind. Missing altered items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did they give you any trouble?
The flamingo pulled me into the astral plane just like the fridge did. That same creature was there.
I was looking over the old activity reports, and multiple items have been displaying much more destructive behavior in the past few weeks. There's some connection there, I bet, but that's a bit above my pay grade.
Well, something to keep an eye on.
And if I have any more runaways, I'll know just who to call.
I guess this is my life now.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Excuse me? Are you... Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
And these samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them throughout the threshold.
I'll take a look. My name's Jessie, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
It smells so sweet down here. Suddenly I'm really hungry. I wonder how this mold tastes. Looks like a good one. Underhill is gonna owe me for this. Thank you. one of Underhill samples.
Stepping to the
Building shifts occur at random and without warning, but with the Bureau's cutting-edge technology, we can stabilize the oldest house. Safe employees are happy employees. Certain rituals allow agents to navigate the oldest house as well. But accidents do happen. Trapping agents inside the walls. I heard you got stuck in your room for 3 days, Topher. Too bad you didn't have your book with you. Or any food. And remember, kids, when you feel the floor deviate, it's already much too late.
This looks like a good one. That's all 5 samples. I should get these back to Underhill.
Woman with mold for me.
I found all 5, but I kind of wanted to eat them.
The mold has that effect on some people. Likely due to the fact it's not actually mold, or even of this dimension. I suspect it is the result of 2 incompatible molecular structures, 1 dominant, coming into contact. I call it mold or fungus because it's closer in appearance and behavior than anything else we know. Except perhaps bacteria.
She reminds me of my old biology teacher.
Did you happen to meet any more members of my ranger detail?
I didn't see any rangers. Just walking mold people. Unless...
Yes, If you found mold people, you found my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other unwary agents, succumbed to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make with these samples will make the lower level perfectly safe to traverse. It has the added benefit of immunizing you against the pit's toxic spores.
Feel like I should ask to see your credentials.
There. That didn't take too long now, did it? Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Ugh. Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure. This work will finish it.
Ranger Captain, note 7.25. Flavor sent us down this green ass threshold.
Oh, God. The further I go, the worse it smells.
Your vegetables. Eat too many. Your skin will turn green. Green like olives.
Hey, Ollie.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Oh!
I need to stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
You've returned, I see. And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source? You did, didn't you?
I found a big, angry plant. Like, gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much. Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold! You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that. Thanks for the information.
My pleasure. Note to self, request lock for laboratory door.
choice. No choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. From what's coming. I'll be there inside. Need to wear them. And what's the deal with the hadron resonance anyway? Fuck. Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more.
Thank you.
Found the hosts. They won't be spreading any more mold.
Well done. I'll send burn teams to sanitize the locations. I'm beginning to wonder if these hosts are originating outside the threshold in independent patches of mold growth.
You don't sound very optimistic.
Optimism is for farmers, as my mother always said. I suppose you could now return to that hiss business you all seem so concerned about.
This woman has some incredible tunnel vision.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
Ranger buddies. I should find the others.
Yeah.
gracious.
I need the containment protocols forever.
Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them. Counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside?
What's inside the pouches?
Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of a werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
I thought I could do more good here. Somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Just when I thought things were stabilizing, Marshall abandoned us.
Orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
She must have her reasons. Probably.
I guess she should have taken us with her. I need some action, goddammit!
Thank you.
Guess the song ended. The timing.
I need the containment protocols for every altered. There you are. Did you find those rangers at the formation?
I found them. But it's not good news. The Hiss got there first. Lots of them.
Oh, another dead team. Jesus. You know, I should have seen this coming. The formation, it's got like a pull to it. Things just end up there. I'm sure you saw all the junk from the Bureau lying around.
There were a lot of Hiss, Arish. I mean, a lot. Did they get pulled in too?
Or they forced their way in. The formation is just a big question mark to us. Who knows? You might even find some useful stuff down there. All I know is we cannot let the Hiss get comfortable.
Sounds like you have a plan.
Uh-huh. A simple one. You need to find more tokens and clear the Hiss the fuck out of the formation.
That is simple.
Oh, and I found a file on the formation while you were gone. You take a look for yourself if you want. A lot of the terms in there are way beyond me. I don't like to overcomplicate these situations. When in doubt, fuck it. Shoot something, right?
Real helpful, Arish.
I try.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep Berg in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
Yeah. alkaen lounaistuuta. Tämä 10 metriä sekunnissa. Illalla tuuli heittelee. Kutuista. Tuossa pohjois-itämeri etelän lounaan välistä tuulta. Kuudelta kappaleita. Ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja illalla suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa tuulta. Selkäväinen eteläosa väliaikaan hyvänä. Selkäväinen pohjoisosa merenkulku ja peräveri suunnaltaan vaihtelevaan suuntaan 30 metriä
Lepo suodaan jo takas, mutta Karilla tuhat kasvoa, polku lohduton. Yksin sankar.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Hey, girl. What a fin. Holidays home.
Artie?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bart, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
That was awesome.
Projector. The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle. There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a container for it.
Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't even let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy of a copy of a copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Thank you.
Star comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. No, can't let this happen.
Please.
Please.
I just want to sleep. Never let me see.
Through time, the thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes like curls in the wind.